Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the next DLC for, well, the last DLC for RE7 End of Zoe. I think this is set like a couple of weeks after Not a Hero. Yeah, easy mode again. I think this is following Jack's brother, so the uncle. Obviously, the whole family's dead. But we don't know about, I think this is him trying to rescue Zoe, because she helped us in the main game, but we never really found out what actually happened to her. So I guess this is us finding out. When it eventually starts. that's the other proviso.
I had to use my gun. There's only one left.
Yeah, give it to Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help.
I'm sorry, Zoe. I know if you help Zoe in the main game, it does end differently, so...
No! Evie! Please!
I'm guessing that's the result of the end of the game, with Evie dying.
What the hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in to HQ.
You say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're
Zoe!
Here to help, so everything...
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Probably should have waited for them to explain. Yeah, she ain't doing so hot.
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me. What kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't get it.
You think? I don't know who you people are. With all these monsters running around here. Tell me, where'd they come from?
Turn up a little bit.
You don't understand.
No, I don't understand. You see that girl back there? Look. That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you aiming to kill my family.
Your family's already dead, buddy.
Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. Boy, I feed you two little friends outside!
Okay! There's a cure.
You're lying to me!
I'm not lying! We were on our way to get her treatment! And you fucked that up when you jumped us! They're probably still waiting for us right now!
Where?
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there, I swear.
Don't worry, Zoe. I'm going to get you some help. Some sludge-covered god knows tried to get me and punch that fucking teeth in before I could. So create a new save file, you know, just in case. Always have a look around for any extras. Your bare fists. Left punch, right punch. Really? So I've got to go through just punching everything, have I? A critter. Okay, can be combined with something to create a healing item. Oh damn! See, why couldn't we have been this strong in the original game? Fists of Havoc! Fucking have Mike Tyson on his ass, Jesus. And 1% to your attack power. Okay. Another critter. Yeesh.
What the?
What the hell would have done that? Oh. That's what would have done that.
Jesus Christ.
God. So violent. Oh shit.
No. Zoe!
Hey, Zoe!
Alright, just let it work. God damn it! Why ain't it working?
It wasn't full, was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Oh, shit. Come on, darling.
No!
We gotta get going. Oh my God, this is some horror movie bullshit.
What the hell is that thing? It's not like the normal types. Let me guess, we're going back to the mansion?
Soldier boy said the meds were in some kind of base. This wall come from?
I'm guessing that would be the base.
Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further.
I still can't defend myself while I'm carrying her. Oh, God.
Oh, come on. Not now, Gator.
I can see one of those little boxing effigies over here, so I'll grab that. Fuck off, Gator.
Okay, we'll be safe here.
Pop her on the sofa. Hit save file quickly.
Die, motherfucker.
This is definitely their base. That was terrible. You see, the way he, he's hold, like, he's actually sounding, he sounds like he's ex-military. I mean, it looks like he's got, he was wearing dog tags. And that looks like a weapon bag, so why can't I search it and get a proper weapon rather than a fucking spear? Save it every chance you get. I know there is a trophy in the original game for only saving like one or two times, but...
A paddle boat? Damn it, you boys ain't making this sense.
Strong fucker, aren't you?
You ain't gonna bother us no more.
Oh shit.
What? Oh, come on. Just stay down.
Okay, so we can slow it, but we can't kill it. It's a little annoying that you can't collect your spears back. And that spears. Might be one up here. Oof. Yeah, he's down. Let's head back to that save room quickly, because there was a... If that's the way we're meant to go, there was a door in that little safe house. Locked from the other side. Yeah, so we were meant to go in with gators. It's annoying that you're weighed so fucking slow as well. Infected gators. Great. Up the ladder. I mean, if I find some more chem fluid, I'll use one of the health first aid kits to heal myself. Scrap metal. Can't be used as is. Great. Grab that before we go any further. There we go, first aid kit. Save it again. I've got another spear. That's always helpful. So spears are a one-hit kill on them. Couple of extra spears. take another spear. Champion effigy, what's that? 5%, so I've got 10% increased strength now. Just like, what is the, oh shit. Hi. Around back here, see if I haven't missed anything. First aid kit. Another spear, awesome. There we go.
This is it. Finally.
Oh shit. At least we still got the cure. Oh fuck. Lay into him. Fucking suplex. Christ, this thing could take a beating. Ow. There we go.
That's how you get it done. Woo! I'm coming for you, Zoe.
Grab all the bonus stuff that was lying around there, just in case I needed it. didn't have any scrap on me, so. Oh god, another one.
No. Boy.
There's only one place it'll be taken, though. Back to the mansion.
Zoe! Where are you, girl? Where'd they go?
There. I'd either be taking her to the ship or to the mansion, so. Pardon me.
Damn. This whole place has gone to hell.
I think that's also left of Evie. I think I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.